Hey guys, it's 404, and we're back with some more No More Heroes. Right, we have raised the 300,000 we need for the next rank battle. I've also been to the gym to raise my stamina and stuff. So right, let's deposit our money. Cha-ching! Oh, all the look how little we're left with. Oh, it's depressing. It's depressing. I'm just gonna leave my bike here and run. Fuck it. I'm not gonna get a ticket. No one ever gives me a ticket in this thing. I just park wherever the fuck I please. Some Travis touchdown. God damn. Right, let's head on in. And see a cutscene.
Travis, hello? I am at the beach. Are you coming? Not like I am waiting for you or anything.
Right, I guess we're going to the beach. Why would our thing be on the beach? That's so inconvenient. There's sand there. Sand's not a good place for fighting on. Right! Yeah! Entrance to the ranking battle 6 is now open. To the ranking battle 6. That's such a weird way of saying it. To the 6th ranking battle? That would be the. Yeah! God. Right! Whereabouts is it? Up. That's right by the job centre. By the coconut place! Awesome, I love that place. Some coconuts while we're there. Fuck that postbox! Right, let me just tap this in. Doop doo! Oh. No, don't want to drive off that cliff. That'd be bad. Yeah, if I just go over here. This island up here is just blocked off for some reason. I don't know why they did that. I've got a suspicion they realised it was fucking retarded. It's farther up. There it is. I can see it in the distance. What the fuck? Reverse? Okay. Sometimes you can get your bike, like, trapped in stuff, which is really irritating, and the only way to get out is to abandon your bike and then call your friend to pick it up for you. I can't even remember his name. What the fuck is that guy's name? The guy owns the comic book store. I don't care. He's fucking lame anyway. Holy summer. Still just a bunch. Cool. She got a spade there? Whatever. She wants to fight Beam Katana against Spade. All the power to her.
Rub some oil on me, will you?
Yes. Yes, I will.
Me? You serious?
What? Is there a problem?
No. Thought you'd never ask.
Your next opponent is here on this beach.
Ah, just up ahead. So I'm supposed to fight on the beach.
No fucking shit.
Why? That's for you to figure out. Feels good. What other hidden talents do you have, Travis?
Bad touch.
Huh?
Go any higher and I will kill you myself. Not until
Travis had his rape face on there. Did you see that?
So hurry up and go get him.
Yes, your highness.
Right. So our next ranking battle dungeon place is on the beach. Cool. Right. Want to kill these guys first. And like in every dungeon, you've got to kill everyone before you... Yeah, everyone on this area has a fucking gun. It's pissing annoying. Stop it! die, everyone with a gun needs to die. Pissing annoy me. Everyone here has a gun. Everyone here. Right, there's health there. I wouldn't get it straight away. We need to go back here. Die! Die! Oh, for fuck's sake, I fucking hate these guys with guns. Stop being such a fucking bitch. Come back. Come back here, you cunt. Where are you going? Come back. Oh, God. Yeah, that's what you get. What you get, sir. Fucking hate treasure. Oh my God, it was a trap. It's a trap! Up. Oh, these fucking guys are annoying. Why is the army out to get me? What the fuck? You guys are meant to be protecting my civil liberties or some shit like that. And you have it. But instead, no, you're having a beach party. Fucking brilliant. I always forget how to use these fucking things. Which, what button is it? There we go. Yeah, these guys are fucked. They're just gonna cower in fear. No, that's not your spleen. We've been over this. Any more? Any more? No. Is that all of them? Right, let's pick up this health. Mine! Nom 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 nom. Oh, it's so annoying you can't run when you've got your beam katana out. It would be handy. It would be handy. What the fuck? There's nothing in. Oh, there's money. No! No! Bad! Bad! Bad person running away with a gun. Fucking coward. Oh, I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you! Yeah, you run. You run, you little bitch. Yeah, full body armor, a gun, and yet you're still running away from me. Oh my God. Okay, oh, this guy knows where it's at. Beam katana all the way. Rose for life. Shame his life's going to end. Die! Stop blocking! That's not fair! That's not how we do this shit. The way we do this is I swing my katana, beam katana, around like a madman, and then you fall into bits. That's the arrangement we've got going here. It's a good arrangement. Don't fuck it up. Right, is that everyone? Yes, finally. Yeah, for some reason we've got to destroy the gates rather than just opening. I don't know. Nom nom nom. You get quite a lot of health in this bit, which is good. Okay, next area. Axe! Why would a soldier be carrying an axe? I can understand like a machete or something. Why do you have axes? Why is there a helicopter here? Surely the army has better things to do with their time. Like invading countries for oil and shit. Ooh, I'm getting all political now. Don't worry, it doesn't last, because I know fuck all about politics. Will those guys stop complaining about- Oh my God, it's a trap! Die! That wasn't fair! It wasn't fair! I was just talking, you were just like, surprise, cockfag! Die! Come on! Right! You see that guy just slowly swinging his axe. Like, I'm gonna get ya! I'm gonna get. Come on, grab him! It's annoying that throws take so long, and then it has to show the animation all the time. All I want is for them to be on the floor and dead. That's all I want. It's a simple request. Let's charge up before those guys come trying to bukkake attack me. Actually, let's open this first. Sup, guys? Die, please. No! No! When I said die, I meant you. Throw him! Catch it. Fuck, is that throw? Die! Shouldn't even have a sword. Should have a gun. No, you shouldn't have a gun. Guns are fucking lame. Right. I can't remember what all those X's are for. Oh, I think they're guys. Lame! Or are they bombs? Ow! The fuck? How did I one-shot that guy? Do it again! Do it 9 times! Die. What are those sisters? Are they guys hidden under the sand? I cannot write. No. What are they? Is that treasure? Who knows? No. Hit. Punch. Thank you. We're not that far. We're about halfway through, I think. Come on. Come on, Travis. Oh. It's funny because he would have been blown up into little bits. And no! Why do you have an Uzi? Fuck you. Die. It's not fair. Oh my god. What the fuck was with all these ninja soldiers? No one's good at that good at camouflage. Fuck. What do you have pink knee pads on? Very effeminate. Another guy. Oh! Yeah, why do these guys have pink knee pads? Well, they did repeal Don't Ask, Don't Tell, didn't they? They look fabulous! Where are you? Oh my god, no! Die, please. It would be preferable. Ah! Stop it! Stop it! Block! No! Right. Die, you cur! It is preferable that you're all dead.
Charging!
Okay. Yes, well, you look fabulous. Die! Right. Oh my god. Ah! Surely having pink knee pads is like sort of going against the whole idea of camouflage. Especially when you're in like a sort of tundra area. I say tundra, it's the beach. It's the beach. Wait a minute, why aren't I using these things? How do I use them? Yeah. I got 2 of these. It's much easier. Die, please. Thank you. What did he say? Did he say, I don't feel shit? That's good to hear? Or bad? I don't know, whichever. So close. Come on. Oh, again? Really? Get up. What are those X's for? Are they treasure? Who knows? Money! Oh my god, what the fuck? Okay, are they mines? How did I not fall on them before? Just pure luck that I haven't been running on. Oh, red. Is this how they show their red? Really? To the game developers, why? Why would you? Why the need to give them different colored knee pads? You could have just given them palette swaps, but you just went, no, we'll just change the color of the new pads, that'd be fine. Oh, die! God, how much health do you have, sir? And you're dead. What are they saying? Oh, more guys. Oh, they've got guns. Can't let's use this one. How do I do it? I love the Dragon Ball Z reference with just like the blonde hair. Right, this is the this is the last bit. Awesome, we're almost done. Come on, Travis. Is he gonna do it? No? It's close. predictable, but still slightly funny. Oh, got a call.
Travis, hello? The secret beach is up ahead. Then it's ranking match time. Win, and you'll be number 6. Lose, and your new home will be in the flaming tombs of hell. Everything okay? How's that sharp pain in your neck? Bladder in a bind? Have you trimmed your nose hairs? When you're ready, step inside. You know, you've been quite cocky lately. Well, more than the usual dose of self-assuredness. You think that being ranked 7th means you're hot shit, don't you? And you're just raring to go. You've gone from dumb to dumber. Watching your meteoric rise of stupidity is truly painful to observe. That careless attitude of yours will be your undoing. And with that, I am 500% certain you will die this time. But trust your force. And head for the Garden of Madness.
I swear she just gets weirder and weirder each time. Right. Got the usual stuff here. Health. Nom. I don't even know what that's meant to be. I think it's meant to be rice or something. But it just looks like vomit. It's true. You all know it's true. Another wrestling mask. Belly to belly. I think these wrestling... I'm not sure. I think these wrestling masks teach you the move... you require to use on the boss to throw them, I think. I'm not 100% sure. If when I throw the next ranking battle person, assassin, if it's belly to belly, then yeah, it's true. Right. I'm going to end the part off right here and drop a save. And next time we'll take on the next ranking battle. So I'll see you then, guys. And thanks for watching.